Game one of the 4A Region 3 finals between West Orange Stark and Huffman-Hargrave was tonight. And with this being the best of a three series, tonight's contest wasn't a do-or-die situation. But as Mustang head coach Shay Landry told us before the game, they've never planned on losing the series openers, and they certainly aren't superstitious enough to let Huffman just take game one tonight. Let's go out to Lamar's Vincent-Beck Stadium for the fun in this one, and it was a packed house at the Beck tonight. Both schools showing their support. You know, I've caught the fever, not for the flavor of a Pringle, but Mustang fever. Things didn't start well, though, for WOS. Grant Anderson on the mound, Dylan Lorfing bouncing one to right, pass first base, and that gives time for Cody Stone to come in from third. Third run of the game for the Falcons, and it was the Stangs in a hole before they even got up at bat. Anderson would settle in on the mound. In the second frame, he ends the inning with a strikeout of Cody Stone. Stangs, though, had to find a way to rally, and this certainly helps. Jack Dallas with a dribbler up the gut, just getting past the shortstop's reach. In quickly is Peyton Robertson, and Dallas gets a stand-up two-run double as the Mustang fans would stand up and holler. It was 5-2 Falcons after three complete in this one. And this one did not go well for West Orange Stark. It went the other way in favor of Huffman-Hargrave. The final tonight, 13-2. Falcons win it, take a 1-0 series lead. Game two is back at the Beck tomorrow at 5 p.m. After the game, we caught up with a not-so-happy West Orange Stark head coach, Shay Landry.
If we threw the ball around, they're going to take advantage of it. You know, and once again, we had four errors. And you can't win like that. You can't win like that. We didn't do anything right tonight. And, you know, they did. They did. So you got to give credit to them. You know, they made the plays. They pitched well. They swung the bat. So they earned a W. I told them we got to put this one behind us. You know, it's just like 3 weeks in a row now. We've done the same thing. You know, it's like we're trying to write our own script. But we got to play better tomorrow to stay alive.